What's good, family? It is your boy Ma
and Sade, and we're back at it again with another video
with
Maniac Mom.
Man, today, guys, we're at the DDG, OG Parker, Hood Melody, Official Audio, Future, and NBA Youngboy. This is going to be something to hear.
Yeah, this is going to be interesting.
Yeah, because I would never expect them to even have a song together.
I know. When I heard Youngboy, I was like, what?
Yeah.
Like, DDG,
I what? Bet you. It might not even be a hype one. I bet you this more like mellow. Like
Hood Melody.
That's what I'm saying. It's like, Melody. Yeah, it's like not slow, but You know what I'm saying? Like, I figure it's going to be like kind of in between.
I don't know, man. But that man, if we get straight into the DDG, man, so we talking about. I'm curious to hear this, though. Yeah, that's OG Parker.
Yeah.
Got it on Smack. Got it on Smack.
That Megan Thee Stallion?
No.
OG Parker. All of my young niggas losing their life cause they don't know what's life, that is outside the trap. Niggas be telling us if we don't dribble the ball, then maybe a nigga can rap. Niggas on the block, they be moving at work. He got the weed, the coke, and the perks. Nigga got a clock, he don't wanna get murked. If a nigga try me, I'ma put him on a shirt. High up the weed, I can't even see. We killing each other off shit from the earth. I got a big E, I keep it with me. I never been shot, but I know that it hurt. Niggas killed my brother back in 2014. Street snow with the 12 with a cold case. That was back in Pontiac in my old place. Niggas never really make it to an old age. I gotta bring my Beretta when I wear my jewelry, cause I do not know what they thinking. Niggas be plotting on me when I'm blinking. I be too paranoid, bitch, I be tweaking. I be too paranoid. I gotta move a certain way. Can I be cool, don't feel away. Not to be rude, but go away. All of my young niggas losing their life cause they don't know what's life, that is outside the trap. Niggas be telling us if we don't dribble the ball, then maybe a nigga can rap. Niggas on the block, they be moving at work. Got the weed, the coke, and the perks. Nigga got a clock, he don't wanna get murked. If a nigga try me, I'ma put him on a shirt.
I know they watching emotions, drank straight out the sack. Protecting myself in the church. I done came all this way. I grew strong from that pain and that hurt. Come and roll when they see me down. Know these niggas just won't see me down. Came in, she was loving me back. She got a bag, don't wanna be with me now. You ain't right now, see written all in your eyes. Tell no lies. Yeah, I bet you won't fool me.
Like, this is like the typical young boy.
Yeah.
Well, I don't say feature. Like the typical. Yeah, on the feature. Yeah, because you.
You know, we was talking about that the other day. Yeah. Like, how he always. I feel like he, like, mellow young boy on features. And I feel like Top is his distinguishing personality. I feel like he do that when he dropping his own album.
Yeah.
And when he on features, I feel like he, like. Chill young boy, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, what Charlie was talking about the other day, she was saying, like, Young boy is the singing, you know, the singing young boy, the pain, but Top is the, I wanna shoot you,
AK machine guns and all that. And so I feel like he know not to, I feel like now he know not to put that in features, but I feel like he don't feel comfortable being Top in features.
I think what it is, it's like, he wants you to hear the person who he's featuring.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, he really wants you to mainly focus on that person.
Yeah.
Because he know what he can do. Just by his name being put on there, he know that's going to carry it too.
Yeah.
You know, so I feel like that's how it's being brought with him.
I personally feel like DDG made a smart move to do a song with Youngboy. Simply because him and Youngboy is top tier on YouTube. Like,
yeah.
I don't. Youngboy's not a YouTube rapper, but all his songs is on YouTube. That's the first thing he go to is YouTube, and DDG is known from YouTube. So I feel like when the visual drop, it's going. This song will go even more crazier than what it's gonna go. But DDG, he's got the little singing to him too.
And he talked about some real stuff.
Right.
I didn't know his brother. I didn't know he had a brother that passed.
Yeah, he had a brother.
Until you said something about it in the last video, then I just heard him say something about it in the song.
Yeah. He had a brother that died. He had, I know, because DDG said he was at his friend's house or something like that. His brother asked me if he wanted to pick him up. He was like, nah, I'm all right.
Yeah.
Or something like that. Then hours later, his brother had died. He said, just thinking about it, I could have been in that car with my brother and I would have died too.
Yeah.
It's crazy. It's crazy, though, like, how God got a lot of things played out. But we sorry, y'all. We sorry.
I ain't making home, then the sun go down. In the matter of some seconds, then you call my phone. And my pants be the reason I ain't never slowing down. Mess my mind, how to put another body in the ground. In the car all alone, it's setting something wrong. Roll it to the ear, let her check for the sound. Ain't no ticking, I've been standing on beat. Got it jumping out the kitchen, I'm in candy, steady smoking out the palm. Slides with me, got a 30 in the glitz. I ain't know why I'm sick, but gon' need another pint by the mom. Keep my finger clean, got three rolls on my stone. And stepped on the line, you were
niggas losing their life cause they don't know it's life that is outside the trap. Niggas be telling us if we don't dribble the ball, then maybe a nigga can rap. Niggas on the block, they be moving at work. He got the weed, the coke, and the perks. Nigga got a clock, he don't wanna get murked. If a nigga try me, I'ma put him on a shirt. Shorty was with me and I got a lip, but I heard she be hopping from dick to a dick. But I'm not tripping, I know how I get. I am not putting my trust in no bitch. Can't leave the crew without bringing my stick. Got too much money, I'm risking a bitch. They kill my brother, that shit got me sick. Soon as they free him, I'm getting them hit. Nigga, I made it out, people have faded out. They never.
Oh, so the person who killed his brother is locked up.
Yeah, because he said as soon as he get free,
I'm getting him hit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Came around, fuck what they saying now. Watch who you hang around, keep you a thing around. Ain't no more swinging out, niggas shit spraying out. I don't know shit, I ain't do it. I just rap, I influence. They just wanna know what I'm doing. Made it out the hood, I'm cool. All of my young niggas losing their life cause they don't know what's life that is outside the trap. Niggas be telling us if we don't dribble the ball, then maybe a nigga can rap. Niggas on the block, they be moving at work. He got the weed, the coke, and the perks. Nigga got a clock, he don't wanna get murked. If a nigga try me, I'ma put him on a shirt.
Because it shows a different side to him. Like, you know how I say, like, I like when young boy do slow songs because they talk about real life stuff. Mm-hmm. Like, they talk about, like, it be pain music. Like, young boy always say when he start off a song like that, he be like, this is pain music. You know what I'm saying? So I like this song because it showed a different side. And even when he was saying, like, you know, they tell you either pick up a ball or rap or something like that. You know, so I like this song.
Yeah. I'm liking it.
I had to point that out. It's so hard.
No, I didn't think that would be like a good collaboration.
Yeah. I mean, that's why I said what I said. Like, I felt like, you know, it wasn't gonna be no hype song.
Yeah,
you know what
I'm saying? So, I forgot to say that.
Because I can see them both doing it. You know what I'm saying? Because
I can't see DDG on a with a hype
song.
Not
with YoungBoy.
That's what I think it is. I think YoungBoy know his music good, and I feel like he know that nobody is going to be able to match that top. People not gonna be able to match that alter ego, so I feel like that's why he don't do. Yeah. Like your mama said, I feel like that's why he don't do, you know, hype songs with people.
Yeah, I mean, but y'all let us know what y'all think about this song in the comment section. This song is a W for DDG.
It's like you get to see his hurt.
You know what I'm saying? Cause like, I'm pretty sure you and Sade didn't know, like, he lost his brother.
Right.
Yeah, I didn't know that. Yeah, so.
To gun violence. Yeah, and it's just crazy, man. But other than that, man, y'all already know what to do, man. Please.
Like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, subscribe to all three channels.
Man, go ahead and follow me and Sade both on Instagram, and go ahead and follow on TikTok, man. We finna hit 100K, man. We at 90K, man. Come on, bro. Y'all, come on, man. Y'all can help us out, man. But other than that, man, we're out of here.